really start to see some progress there as more people get vaccinated, the numbers get better, and we just hang in there. We've got a little ways to go, but, and Aisha, it was interesting. A friend just texted me and said it was 1 year ago today that the hospital where she's a nurse admitted their first patient.
Wow, I was looking at the before and after, Cheryl, and I ironically had the thought today driving into work, and it was so much traffic.
Oh, wow.
And I was thinking to myself, if there is one part of quarantine in the beginning of the pandemic that I miss, it was the freedom to maneuver on the roads, because I was still working in the building for a period of time driving in. So yeah, definitely a big change. And I think the roadways is surely a telltale sign of that.
I'm so curious to see 6 months from now or a year from now if more people will still work from home and maybe our traffic might be impacted long term. You know, a girl can hope.
We'll see. I mean, we didn't know all these jobs could be done from home, so that's also been a big shocker to us as well.
Yeah.
So we will definitely keep, you know, looking at the journey, but we are going in a much, much better direction.
Yeah.
Thankful for that.